Today we're going to be reviewing this game in 5 seconds. It almost got Game of the Year, so it's good.